Alright, everyone, welcome back to the 10th line with Ron Bloodwings. I did figure out where all the treasures were. I had to push both rocks onto the other heat vents to get all the way up here. And the other one was just in plain sight, being held up by a couple of other heat vents down below. Yeah, I already collected it all, so we can move along. Old Havenbrook, or Havenbrook, or yeah. So I wonder what that means. How old is Tox? I mean, if the author said they were going to destroy everything, yeah, they would be pretty pissed off. Thank you. That's some optimism. Oh, they took his daughter. Or wife. Yeah, definitely his wife. Or the daughter. I'm sure. She just does the same time. There we go. I want to know what this person says to Tox. That seems ominous. That's a nice lady. That's actually pretty sweet. Let's continue onward. Obviously going that way soon. Well, that's red. And that's not red. Let's see. Thank you. that was a pretty weak defense. But I'm sure this will escalate pretty quickly. Like everything else that happens. 8-3, huh?
Gonna pay for what you did to us.
He's by himself. This is either going to be extremely easy or very hard.
All right, that's enough.
Yeah, that was extremely easy.
Thank you.
8 and 13. Alright. Well, I think that'll be a good time to stop for this one. Actually, let's talk to everyone. Thank you. Alright, well, now that we've talked to everyone, I think it's a good time to cut the episode here, and in the next episode, we'll go through this swamp. This has been Ron Bloodwings, and I'll see y'all next time.